Hello everyone and welcome to Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. We're going to be playing the campaign in this walkthrough. Shouldn't be too long, it's like on prologue mission, like I think there's 3 or 4 acts to complete. So it's remastered by Raven. I think it's Raven, a smaller company. It's like Activision, when they had a party, they actually properly remastered this game. I'm pretty certain I read that somewhere, but it's not a guarantee. But we're going to just jump in. So obviously I got Legacy Edition, so there's Infinite Warfare, Multiplayer, and Campaign. So the layout's really just simple. It's all there. I'm thinking about doing some multiplayer videos as well, so that could be a possibility to come up soon. There's Captain Price, so just while I'm here, I'm going to put on the subtitles. What is hit feedback noise? I'll put that on, just see what it's like. Enable, hit marker. Right, okay, so I haven't done it. I haven't played this all. That's all we've got. We can't even go any further. So FNG. Yeah, there's like, well, 3 acts in the epilogue, but really just 3 acts. So let's jump in and play some Call of Duty 4.
Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
I'm just like looking about because I actually played this game when it first came out for Xbox 360, and it looks amazing. Like, I'm recording this at 1080p, but like this honestly looks so good.
Go to station 1 and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory.
I love the detail in this game, because even when you reload, you actually can see the bullets in the mag. I'm pretty sure I wasn't in the original.
Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Alright, so, come this way.
Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon.
Nice! Your fruit killing skills are remarkable.
Captain Price wants to see you.
This game at this recording is like, it is 9 years old because we can, I think, like November or something. Oh my god. You have to admit, this game looks so good. They've done a really good job of remastering this game. It's definitely a proper remaster. It's not like high definition remake, it's a proper remaster. Like, got the map there as well, pointing where to go, objectives. Complete the explosive weapon file. You should have got frag grenades optional. Complete the obstacle course. Wait, can I actually do this here?
It's time for some fun with demolitions, mate. Pick up those frag grenades and get in the safety pit. Get in the safety pit, so. Now throw a grenade into windows 2, 3, and 4.
I'm gonna mess it then. Three. Oh my god. You know what?
Get in the safety pit, Soap.
No. We're just gonna stick to the main bit because God knows how long I'd be doing all this side stuff.
It's the FNG, sir.
What kind of name, Soap?
Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there.
What I find funny is, like, you know, like, this, he never speaks, but, like, he's in 1 Warfare 2 and 3 and he always speaks, but in this one, he's, like, just always silent. He never speaks.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Not bad, but not that good either. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
Okay, so we just finished there. That was my first go, and we got hardened, recommended edition, but I mean difficulty. But I'm not gonna like, spend all day doing this here. I'm just gonna go over and actually continue with the story.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Okay, so we're back. Sorry about the cut there, someone's at my door, so I had to go get it. So let's continue on. We're talking about debrief, cutting the price. Yep, that was it. Okay, so that's what we're at. We're just going to talk to him and then start with the actual first mission of the first act. It says recommend Harden, but I mean, we'll be tested. Well, I do usually play shooter games, so do regular.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
I'm I'm just like looking around the rooms to see.
Green light on Alpha. Go.
This is a little bit really. I mean, nosy.
Ready, sir. Bat out. 3 meter spread.
Alright. I thought I would pick something up there, but it's just the time to it. One thing I keep trying to do anytime I play this game or Infinite Warfare, I keep trying, well, Infinite Warfare has it right enough, but this game doesn't, trying to do the slide, like run and B, but every time I try it, just not work. So cool the way that it's actually moving, like stand still. The rooms going side to side. So detailed.
Movement right.
Like some Call of Duty games you play, if it's like, it's like,
Tango
take
down.
Out first.
Hallway,
it's like
clear.
A movie. Like just stories to them are like really.
Check those corners.
Well, most of them are pretty good stories to them. I'm gonna keep these two silent just to stay with the whole stealth operation going on.
Standing by. Flashbang out. Go. Get wall clear. Got you covered. Move up. Squad on me.
Ah, see that guy's for you. A multiplayer anyway. I was playing about last night.
Forward area
it
clear.
Is a beast.
Keep it tight. Zero movement. Guys, I'm on it.
Whoa, what the? He precious took him out 1 second, like. No chill, no chill.
Stack up.
Whoa, I'm like.
Ready, sir.
Oh god, I'm stuck in here.
Go! Clear left. Move! Movement right.
See, because of the sign to go like a walk and like
clear
go in
right.
A certain way.
Clear left.
He was like stuck with him.
Stand by. On my go.
Like say I'm in a corner and like he's meant to stand there.
One ready.
And
two
I just
ready.
Stuck in there.
On my mark. Go.
Soup doesn't go on your mark. I just walked on in straight away like cover. Oh Jesus. Yo. I literally had my finger on the trigger just about the shit. Well, that's a really cool quote. I don't know JFK said that. It's a pretty cool quote, like.
On my mark, go.
Oh, Felicia run. Oh, there should. Help kill most of them.
Oh,
Oh my god.
Yo.
Jesus, he just popped out of nowhere. Oh, my accuracy is pretty bad right now. This guy is kind of bouncy for some reason. It's not a bouncy amount of flare, but... See, I missed him, like, oh my god.
Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that. I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. Shit! They've...
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
6, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
This game looks so good
back
right now.
Let's go.
And that whole cinematic bit there was so good. Even this bit's good too right now, but like...
Go! Keep moving!
It does look really good, this game.
Come on!
This is the fastest I can go. I can't even run any faster than this.
Watch the pilot!
Bravo 6, where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
To the helicopter!
To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it? Jump for it!
Gotcha! We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base. Out.
Surprised I didn't put the 4M inside it. Call it a 4 remaster or something, but still a cool way, Andrew.
Cars inbound. Continue tracking.
That's definitely a switch of scenery anywhere. Jesus, the face in that boy. Jesus. That seems like a lovely neighborhood. Can you imagine this dude in the back of this car right now? You're pure shit yourself. That coffee just catches my attention because, like, there's steam all coming off, it's just, like, really detailed. Like, even, like, the windows seem to, like, the light hits the windows. You can see dirt, like, at the top, like, it's pretty cool, like, you know. Like, just them little details, you know. The car seats, you can tell they've been, like, worn out and all.
هكذا ابتدى.
That is intense, like.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The
Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north.
Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah,
well,
the subtitles were off there, because he was speaking. Nothing came up. Yep. He came on there now.
Weapons free. Enemy down.